what a sad day to walk to Emmaus. Jesus died, our hope gurgled down the sink. Yes, we know that some say that he's risen, but we don't know, seems unlikely, don't you think? Come on, stranger, walk with us a while. We'll tell you all about events from the past days, how you missed such an epic tale of woe. Beats us both, we are frankly quite amazed. Then the stranger told us such a tale, starting about Moses and ending with the Christ. Things began to make more sense, but still we didn't see who was walking by our side right there before our eyes. It was getting late when we arrived back home. We were thirsty, we were tired, with really sweaty feet. Our companion looked like he was walking on, but we invited him inside to sleep and eat. We sat down together and he gave thanks to God. He lifted up the bread, and as he broke it, then and there we knew it was the Lord. How come we didn't suss when our hearts had burned with truth as he had talked with us? Then Jesus disappeared and we were filled with joy. We ran back down the road and found his friends and said what we now knew was true, that Jesus was alive and had set our hearts on fire and met us breaking bread. Stranger on the road who set our hearts on fire. Stranger on the road who set our hearts on fire. Risen Lord Jesus, who came and broke bread with us. Risen Lord Jesus, who came and broke bread with us.